Chief Justice of India, Sharad Bobde, had a very long term compared to recent Chief Justices. But his long tenure was marked by a virtual shutdown of the courts due to the pandemic. The court functioned at one fifth of its capacity. According to activists like Prashant Bhushan, the court could only carry out 25% of its normal capacity. Among his judgments, the only one that stands out is the Ayodhya judgment, in which he ruled that the Hindus will get all the land at the Babri Masjid site, and the Muslims will get alternate land elsewhere. That was a peace settlement between the two largest communities of the country, which was expected to usher in peace. The only other important judgment that he gave was the Tata Mistry one, in which he sorted out the row between the two important figures in the country over control of Tata Sons. Otherwise, the whole stint of CJA Bobde was busy trying to get the courts occupied during a pandemic, which made virtual hearings the mandate of the court. No physical hearings could be held. As a result, all the work was reduced, and the high courts and the lower courts accordingly also functioned. Now, of course, the courts recently had to completely shut down for a day or two, because even virtual hearings, the staff used to sit together with the judges. Now they've been separated from the judges because of too many COVID cases. So CJS Bobade's, you could say, tenure was cut short by the pandemic and the lockdown. The activists like Prashant Bhushan and Indira Jaisingh and Dushyant Dave accuse him of not doing enough during the pandemic and the lockdown to ease the sufferings of the people. His stand is that as the Chief Justice of India, he cannot run the country, and he cannot do what the executive does, and sometimes the executive knows the best. So he stood off while migrants rushed back to the village during the pandemic, and as a result he was accused of being a Chief Justice who did not do enough.